Max. Ow! Ow! Hi. Hi, thank you. I'm your inner voice. Yeah, the one in red. The good-looking one. Anyways, I'm gonna help you be creative. So just follow my voice. Oh! Come on, Max, think. Think on something that has never been done before. Fit period foil out. No permit. No problem. Oh, the cute little ducklings. No, we need something big. Something legendary. That's it. We got something. How to create something legendary. How to create an urban legend. Step one, you find a ghost. Have you heard about that Darren guy? The one with the car accident. Whoa, that was fucked up. Unfortunately for Darren, jumping out of a car and dancing in a busy interaction was not a cool idea. Fortunately for us, we got ourselves a ghost. Step two, dissemination. It doesn't take much to spread a light these days. One fake post about a ghost sighting should do it. Let's see. El Camino College. Some creepy shit is going on in the hallways. I think it's that Darren. No. I think it's that Darren guy ghost. Step three. Let's wait 2 to 3 business days and let the fun begin. And the countdown starts. 3, 2, 1.
Something really weird is going on campus.
Actually, I had an experience with that I was seeing the ghost. It was in the elevator. The door is open. I just saw like very dark shadow nearby the door.
I was walking through the hallway after my 7:30 class.
That shadow's like I never have seen that before.
All of a sudden, I felt like something was watching me.
Like two big red eyes are watching you.
And I'm not one to believe in spirits, but I got tugged.
I don't know what it is, but it's giving me the chills.
What the fuck was that?
Always KB, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave. inside me, cause I want you.
Who's there? I know that's not a fucking ghost in here. Okay, all right, the game's over, guys. I know that's not a fucking ghost, so who the fuck is there? Yo, come out.
Feel me before they try and kill me. They gotta make some choices. They running out of options, cause I've been